What's the difference between a scuba wetsuit and dry suit?
A wetsuit works by trapping a thin layer of water between your skin and the neoprene suit. That layer of water heats up from your body and acts as insulation to help keep you warm.
But a dry suit seals you up completely, and what keeps you warm is nice, thick undergarments and by keeping some air in the suit.
I'll show you how we use the bathroom in this thing in tomorrow's video.